isn't going to be link up for this video, so please do send her along if you need to do it later. Also, before we start, don't forget to put a thumbs up in the comments below for your favourite of this video. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel here on YouTube, please do. Also, please do join me on Facebook.
Just very carefully up to you to what you do. Thank you.
nice restaurant.
You want to go on holiday?
Just take your family. Take your friends. $10,000. Where would you most like to go on holiday? What sort of restaurants do you like? You have to calculate. You don't used to go to restaurants.
Exactly.
You don't normally go to a restaurant. You can start thinking about it. Five-star hotel.
Seriously, buy paintings or something.
Where do you want to live?
What type of investment as well.
Place do you want to live?
Where are you going to buy and invest your money?
You've got to think about
how you're going to invest
the bank
apartment
and the rest of it.
What else?
Do you want to? Where do you want to live?
A good way to buy something
helps.
Help your friends and your family as well.
That's a good thing, isn't it?
You can buy your own apartment.
You've got to be happy there.
Buy your own house.
So there's no good buying
a great big
garden to save some money.
Don't enjoy doing the gardening.
Good to save some.
It means you don't have to work in the garden.
It'd be good to be able to save
around 40%.
40% is a good amount.
Good decision.
Because that, like that, you always think about the future.
If you buy yourself a car,
a nice big car,
what sort of car do you want to live?
What sort
do you like?
You've got to be serious about it.
You've got to buy a
medium one.
What kind of
need to buy?
But it's going to be every month, you say.
So it's going to be a lot of money.
You've got to buy something.
But of course, now money's not a problem.
So after you've paid off,
you've got to remember
every time you get some money,
there's no presents
for people. You
can't add two zeros
if you don't enjoy doing the gardening.
You can buy some nice stuff for yourself.
Get an apartment.
Really good feeling.
You're
going
to buy it.
If you buy yourself a car,
which money
is a car?
A big one or a small one?
Or medium one?
Very good.
Which shop do you think you'd go to?
Which shop will you go to now that you've got so much money?
But of course now, money's not a problem.
Can you just imagine the clothes you're going to buy?
You just got to remember, every time you get some money,
you've got to add two zeros.
How much you've got?
You can go to nice restaurants, couldn't you?
Take your family.
Take your friends.
Feeling in it.
Very good.
What sort of restaurants do you like?
The problem is, you have to look
at. I used to go to restaurants. If you don't normally go to a restaurant, you have to start thinking about it. Decide what you like to do. Of course, you mustn't forget holidays as well. Now you've got a bit of money. Now you've got the money, you ought to think about going on holiday as well. Where do you want to go on holiday? Where would you most like to go on holiday? Are you a sea and sand person? Do you like going to the seaside? Five-star hotel, what do you like? Would you prefer going somewhere a bit more cultural? Seeing the sights, going to museums? Perhaps you could do both. You can certainly go to the cinema a few more times, couldn't you? In the theatre. What sort of shows would you like to see? God dear. It's a bit of a surprise having all this money. It's not that much. It's just two zeros, isn't it? But you've got to think about what to do with this money. You've got to invest some. You've got to spend some. You've got to be careful you don't lose it all, do you? So you've got to be shrewd. You've got to use it properly. Just so unexpected. Just keep working out what you're going to do with all this money. What are you going to do with it all?
spend on essentials. How much you can spend on just living. Everyday things, shopping, clothes. How much you can spend on helping other people. Spend on luxuries, going on holiday, eating in restaurants, buying new clothes. Buying new jewellery. Be nice, wouldn't it? Get some nice jewellery. What sort of thing do you like? Expensive watch, rings, necklaces. Perhaps you can buy paintings or something like that. That could be a bit of an investment as well, couldn't you? How you can invest your money. How you can invest it. A good way of investing is always in property. If you buy your own apartment, or you buy your own house, it's always a good investment. Because it means you don't have to buy it, you have to pay. Rent. So it's always a good decision. So where do you want to live? What type of place do you want to live? Where are you gonna buy? What kind of an apartment or house do you want to? Where do you want to live? Do you want to buy something nice? Be happy there. So there's no good buying a great big garden if you don't enjoy doing the gardening. If you don't want to work in the garden, perhaps it's better get an apartment. And if you buy yourself a car, a nice big car, what sort of car do you want? A big one or a small one?